In Alamo, helping Melissa with this multi-level diamond Berber loop. The vacuum sucked up a rung along the seam. Can you fix it? Sure thing, Melissa. Let me cut out a quarter inch of the backing, butter both edges with latex, and stretch the gap back as I re-seam with my induction iron, using seam clamps to hold the stretch while the hot melt glue cools. Cut pile plush or pattern loop? Leftover carpet or none, the Carpet Repair Guys has a solution to fix any carpet damage.